The man arrested in connection with an attempted kidnapping at Lucky Strike at Ala Moana Center has been charged. 45-year-old Jason Nolan is being held on $300,000 bail. He's charged with attempted kidnapping and third-degree sex assault. On March 19th, police say the suspect touched a 9-year-old girl, followed her, and tried to kidnap her. She was able to escape. Nolan is scheduled to be in court tomorrow.